Goo Goo Dolls will be playing at about 10 o'clock tonight, but this guy finishes. I'm just kidding, just kidding. A half an hour. Are you guys psyched? All right, that's cool, that's cool. All right, in the meantime, the next 10 people, let's make it 20 people, because you gotta be a Goo Goo Dolls fan to get this question right. 20 people, now don't shout it out, because if you shout it out, then the people next to you will know. Go over there in an orderly fashion so as not to kill or maim anybody, and the first 20 people. Just one second. Smile for the camera. Somebody say Velveeta. All right, be careful. Be careful. I'm going to throw some CDs out to you people. Be careful. I don't want to poke anybody's eye out. If I do, though, my apologies. Let's throw some T-shirts out. Some Y100 T-shirts. Monkey Boy from the Josh Goodman Show. Throw some stuff out. Give it up for Monkey Boy. You guys ready for some live rock and roll? I want to thank Dockers Authentics and Spin Magazine. They have been absolutely fantastic helping us put together this Goo Goo Dolls show for you. We wanted to do it for free. We want to thank the city of Philadelphia for letting us have the use of this parking lot. Yeah? And of course, Philadelphia's new rock, Y100. My name is L.A. Reed, and I thank you guys for coming out. I believe the band is ready. Let's throw these things out. Give it up, Philadelphia, for the Goo Goo Dolls!
Throw your plans. I don't care the way you take me. I'm not there. I'm a dreamer, but I never made it. Think I'll make it on my own. Yeah.
How you doing? You all right? Cool. I'm going to give you my hipster lecture. Oh, happy birthday to you guys. 21st birthday. Okay. Okay. Little pictures in my head, turning inside out again. Cause fucking up takes practice, I feel I'm well rehearsed. Because the past is bullet, the future's even worse. Tell me what you fear, cause I can feel it like a cotton. We'll be right back.
Hey, nigger! How are you?
You having a good time?
Yeah.
up standing out there. Did you get to be a star? Don't it make you sad to know that life wasn't who we are? We'll be right back. falling down for last your photograph. Some puppets made. Myself, robbed a wishing bond in a fleeting bar, bound to share. Along hearing all sorts of racket. Yeah. Oops. Is it hot in there? Well, for those of you who don't know, we're the Goo Goo Dolls from Buffalo, New York. We're very glad to be here in Philadelphia again. And for those of you who didn't know who we were, then you'll probably know this song. You never know.
Didn't know exactly what to say, but the things you saw me do my evil way.
Tonight. It was good to see y'all here, and you guys were great. We played in New York last night, and I think there's probably twice as many people here tonight, so thanks a lot. This is a new song, goes like this.
Got it. Tell me what I love. You might suppose to be.
was thinking about this. I haven't had enough. They don't usually like to do this, but hold on a second. I'm going to talk to this guy for a second. Hold on a second. Well, I don't know. Wait a second. Come here, guys. If they scream louder, what? We'd like to welcome the Goo Goo Dolls back. Hey, thanks for letting us twist your arm a little bit, man.
That's cool, man.
Is that cool?
I'm a hoe.
That's very cool.
And, you know, I appreciate the offer to be the fourth Goo Goo Doll, but, you know.
That's cool, man.
I appreciate it.
All right, no problem.
You know, I'll have my agent talk to you guys.
All right. Get on the bus.
All right.
Good girl.
If you think you'd like to buy a Goo Goo Dolls t-shirt, go over by the big silver bus.